Deel 1. We begonnen toen Drake als eerste tegen de volwassen samenleving in opstand kwam. Zijn woorden werden in de hele wereld bekend. Dit leidde ertoe dat in onder andere Nederland, België, Amerika en Italië veel kinderen hun families overnemen. Ook pleegden de kinderen veel cyberaanvallen en bombardementen. We gaan in Italië verder. Maar eerst wil Drake nog wat aan volwassenen vertellen.
In Nederland, België en Amerika hebben kinderen zoals ik al alle macht van de grote mensen gekregen. Ik hoop dat door mijn woorden de wereld straks in handen van kinderen komt. Ha, 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 ha. Door ons zal de wereld veel leuker worden voor ons. En alleen voor ons, de grote mensen zoals jullie zullen voor de kinderen moeten werken. Ha, 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 ha. Jullie steden zullen worden gesloopt en daar onze eigen ideeën weer opgebouwd. De grote mensen die niet voor ons kunnen of willen werken zullen heel snel van de aarde verdwijnen. Wij hebben alle macht om te bepalen wat jullie moeten doen en hoe onze wereld eruit komt te zien. Wij kunnen straks spelen wanneer wij willen, zonder eerst aan jullie te vragen. Wij zullen alleen voor onszelf en voor elkaar werken, niet meer voor jullie.
Emergenza, 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 emergenza. Si tratta di un allarme di emergenza del Ministero dell'Interno e della Protezione Civile. Diversi bombardieri B-27 sono stati individuati sopra Milano. Trova subito un rifugio. Fornire cibo, acqua, strutture mediche e una radio o una TV a sufficienza non connesse a internet, non portare un telefono cellulare, un Nintendo Switch Pro o un iPad nel tuo nascondiglio perché potrebbero essere stati violati. Emergenza, 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 emergenza. Si tratta di un allarme di emergenza del Ministero dell'Interno e della Protezione Civile. In diverse famiglie in Italia, gli adulti sono stati sopraffatti dai bambini. Se pensi o senti di essere stato sopraffatto da un bambino, mantieni la calma e non resistere ai bambini.
Ondertussen worden families in Zweden ook door kinderen overgenomen.
Uppmärksamhet. Detta är inte ett test. Jag upprepar, det här är inte ett test. I Stockholms familjer är vuxna överväldigade av barn. Barn tvingar vuxna att arbeta för dem. Vuxna tas också till okända platser. Det finns inget du kan göra åt detta. Du rekommenderas att inte motstå. I samband med interna och utländska cyberattacker rekommenderas att du håller din dator och andra enheter uppdaterade. Koppla bort markvärmepumpen från internet. Ta kameror med maskeringstejp. Stäng av GPS på din telefon. Använd inte en smartwatch eller aktivitetsspårare eftersom de har exploderat flera gånger. Använd inte självkörande bilar. Använd bara kollektivtrafik om det verkligen är nödvändigt. Självkörande bilar, drönare, bussar och tåg kan ändra sin rutt utan föregående meddelande. Många bussar och tåg har också misslyckats och ibland exploderar en buss eller tåg.
Het volgende land waar dit gebeurt is Duitsland, tegelijk met Polen.
Sie sehen jetzt Art. Wir entschuldigen uns für die Unterbrechung des aktuellen Programms. Bitte warten Sie auf einen Notfallalarm der Polizei und der Bundeswehr. Notfall. 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 Sie hören jetzt eine Nachricht vom modularen Warnsystem. Dies ist keine Übung. Sie hören jetzt eine Nachricht vom modularen Warnsystem. Dies ist keine Übung. In Familien in Nordrhein-Westfalen werden Erwachsene von Kindern überwältigt. Die Erwachsenen werden von den Kindern gezwungen, in der Familie zu arbeiten, und sie werden auch dazu gebracht, für eine Gruppe von Kindern an einem unbekannten Ort zu arbeiten. Bitte lehnen Sie keine Kinder ab. Bleib ruhig. Sie sehen jetzt Art. Wir entschuldigen uns für die Unterbrechung des aktuellen Programms. Bitte warten Sie auf einen Notfallalarm der Polizei und der Bundeswehr. Notfall. 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 Sie hören jetzt eine Nachricht vom modularen Warnsystem. Dies ist keine Übung. Sie hören jetzt eine Nachricht vom modularen Warnsystem. Dies ist keine Übung. In vielen Ländern werden verschiedene Geräte und Installationen von Kindern gehackt. Berichte über Cyberangriffe haben auch die Polizei in Deutschland erreicht. Es wird empfohlen, Folgendes zu tun. Stellen Sie sicher, dass die gesamte Software auf Ihrem Computer und anderen intelligenten Geräten auf dem neuesten Stand ist. Verwenden Sie eine VPN- und Antivirensoftware auf Ihrem Gerät, trennen Sie die Batterie Ihres selbstfahrenden Autos oder Ihrer Drohne, nutzen Sie öffentliche Verkehrsmittel nur, wenn dies unbedingt erforderlich ist. Beachten Sie auch, dass die Notbremse in Zügen, Straßenbahnen und U-Bahnen möglicherweise deaktiviert ist. Decken Sie Ihre Webcam und Kameras auf Ihrem Laptop oder Telefon ab, verwenden Sie die folgenden Geräte nicht: Nintendo Switch Pro, Amazon Echo Dot 2, iPad, Smartwatches und Aktivitätstracker. Sie sehen jetzt Art. Wir entschuldigen uns für die Unterbrechung des aktuellen Programms. Bitte warten Sie auf einen Notfallalarm der Polizei und der Bundeswehr. Notfall. 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 Sie hören jetzt eine Nachricht vom modularen Warnsystem. Dies ist keine Übung. Sie hören jetzt eine Nachricht vom modularen Warnsystem. Dies ist keine Übung. Die Luftangriffssirene wurde in Berlin und Duisburg aktiviert. Über diesen Städten wurden deutsche und ausländische Bomber entdeckt. Diese beiden Städte werden sofort von der Polizei evakuiert. Versuchen Sie nicht, die Stadt alleine zu verlassen, wenn Sie ein selbstfahrendes Auto, eine Passagierdrohne oder öffentliche Verkehrsmittel benötigen. Der endgültige Bestimmungsort kann ohne vorherige Ankündigung geändert werden.
Alarm awaryjny Policji i Wojska Polskiego. Nie wyłączaj telewizji. Alarm awaryjny Policji i Wojska Polskiego. Nie wyłączaj telewizji. W wielu rodzinach dorośli przejmują dzieci. Dzieci zmuszają dorosłych do pracy dla nich. Proszę, nie opierajcie się. Dzieci są mocno uzbrojone. Alarm awaryjny Policji i Wojska Polskiego. Nie wyłączaj telewizji. Alarm awaryjny Policji i Wojska Polskiego. Nie wyłączaj telewizji. To ostrzeżenie przed cyberatakami w kraju i za granicą. Kilka grup dzieci włamało się do następujących urządzeń i instalacji. Samochody samojezdne, drony, inteligentne zamki, huby, inteligentne lampy, komputery, telefony, smartfony, trackery aktywności, instalacje do kontroli ruchu kolejowego, tramwaje, Nintendo Switch Pro, Amazon Echo Dot 2, iPady, ogrzewanie i klimatyzacja. Upewnij się, że na wszystkich urządzeniach jest zainstalowane najnowsze oprogramowanie. Wyłącz GPS w telefonie. Korzystaj z VPN i oprogramowania antywirusowego na swoim komputerze i smartfonie. Nie używaj smartfona, Nintendo Switch Pro, inteligentnych głośników ani iPada. Wyjmij baterię z własnego samochodu lub drona. Zakryj aparaty swojego laptopa lub telefonu taśmą samoprzylepną. Uważaj na e-maile rzekomo pochodzące od policji, które są fałszywe w 99% przypadków. Korzystaj z transportu publicznego tylko wtedy, gdy jest to konieczne. Odłącz ogrzewanie i klimatyzację od internetu.
Veel kinderen zien het succes van de opstanden. Ook in Engeland. Een van de strijders is Anne, en zij wil eerst wat vertellen.
Adults, there's something for you. If you can't or don't want to work for us children, a monster will eat you. This monster cannot be defeated. Ha ha, do not hide from us. Even if there are no children around you, one may be watching you. We will find you, even underground. You will become our slaves. Many countries in Europe are taken over by children. Same for most of the United States. The remainder of the world will follow. There is no point in leaving. There is no hope for you and your society. It will be gone forever. Ha ha, any idiots who think we are weak will be proven wrong. The young are the strong. We will get our fun back. Ha ha ha, children will rule the world. Ha ha.
Het monster dat werd genoemd, komt overvliegen vanuit Amerika.
SCP-682 has left the site with a group of children. It is now going to an H90235 Zeppelin heading to the United Kingdom. All staff members will try to capture the entity and put it back into containment. A warning will be given to all citizens of the United Kingdom. However, the Foundation's name may not be mentioned to protect its secrecy. SCP-682 is a hard-to-destroy, giant lizard-like creature, which is 11-15 feet long. It may become aggressive at any time and destroys any humans it sees.
I really expect these kids will be dead within 5 minutes unless they know how to handle it.
That's the thing. If they don't know how to handle 682, they wouldn't use it. We've also seen that these kids are very wise. They may have installed spies into this site, or maybe the whole SCP Foundation. They've also hacked many computers and other smart electronic devices.
Oh, you have a point there. These children have probably already domesticated 682, which may be the only time something like this happens.
H90235 ready for takeoff.
All tests positive. All grounding and electricity cables disconnected. Lifting off to 1500 feet altitude in the direction of London Heathrow.
Takeoff procedure initiated. Activating in T-minus 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lifting off. Destination LHR altitude 1500 feet.
Yeah, they are still there, which we can see, as the H90235 has taken off.
Uh-oh. There goes the most infamous SCP. It's capable of almost anything and we always wanted to destroy that thing, and it may now destroy us.
Ha ha ha, yes it will. You don't want to work with us, so you will be destroyed.
No, oh. I'm sure there is at least one spy involved. He's certainly one of the children that took 682 with them. The total annihilation of the H90235 is the only thing that can save us.
Ha. So you want to kill young children? That is a big no in our foundation. Only 682 has to be destroyed.
Oh, I know there may be young children inside the H90235. I know I'm not supposed to kill young children, but... No, anyways. We're doomed. World War III will be won by children. Even if I want to kill these children, I can't, or more children will be behind me.
Yes.
Be careful.
Yes, we can. Yes, we will.
This is the BBC. Please stand by for an emergency message. This is the BBC. Please stand by for an emergency message. This is not our test. This is a message from HM Revenue and Customs, the Border Force, the Royal Air Force, and an undisclosed organization. A Zeppelin with serial number H09235 is now heading towards London Heathrow Airport. On board is a large, lizard-like creature that may become aggressive and kill anyone in sight. The creature has been domesticated by a group of British and American children, so it may only kill adults. Ensure you have enough supplies to last for at least 14 days, in case of a nuclear attack. A government curfew has been set for 8 p.m. to 5 a.m, as the Zeppelin may land between these times at London Heathrow Airport. Anyone outside between these times without identification will be fined £300. This is the BBC. Please stand by for an emergency message. This is the BBC. Please stand by for an emergency message. This is not our test. Police around the country have reported that in many families across the United Kingdom, adults are mastered by children. These children force adults to work for them, sometimes taking them to an unknown location. It has also been reported that self-driving cars and drones have been hacked by children, and their destination has changed without warning. A similar thing has been reported by Network Rail to be happening to trains, as track switches have been changed from a remote location in the United Kingdom. Do not resist, or else children may use lethal force. Do not use public transportation unless if absolutely necessary. Remove the 12-volt, V, battery from autonomous cars and drones. Several cyber attacks have been reported. Make sure your devices are fully up to date. Install a VPN and antivirus software on your devices. Disconnect heat pumps, smart speakers, and any other smart home devices from the internet. Cover your cameras on your laptop or smartphone with masking tape. Turn off GPS on your smartphone. Do not use a smartwatch or activity tracker, as these have been reported to explode. If a device around you starts smoking, turn it off and stop using the device, as it may have been hacked. If you're driving, please remember that any traffic cones you may see on the road may have been placed by a child. If you find yourself in front of such roadblock, you'll be taken away by a child. Do not cross a row of traffic cones, or you may be faced with lethal force by a child. The Prime Minister has been moved to an undisclosed location. The whereabouts of the royal family are unknown. Several parliament members have been taken away by groups of children.
Ondertussen komt het fenomeen familieovernames ook in Azië voor. Hierbij nog een bericht uit Zuid-Korea.
KBS입니다. 텔레비전을 끄지 마십시오. 국가 비상경보가 이어집니다. 비상사태. 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 이것은 테스트가 아닙니다. 한국, 특히 서울의 가정에서는 어른들이 아이들에게 끌려가고 종종 알려지지 않은 장소로 끌려갑니다. 침착함을 유지하고 저항하려고 하지 마십시오. 경찰은 또한 내륙과 유럽에서 사이버 공격에 대한 많은 보고를 받습니다. 모든 소프트웨어가 업데이트되었는지 확인하십시오. 모든 장치에 VPN 및 바이러스 백신 소프트웨어를 설치하십시오. 열 펌프 및 기타 스마트 장치를 인터넷에서 분리합니다. 폭발 위험이 있으므로 스마트워치, 활동 추적기 또는 이패드를 사용하지 마십시오. 꼭 필요한 경우에만 대중교통을 이용하십시오. 자율주행차 또는 드론에서 12V 배터리를 분리합니다. 한국 경찰 이메일의 링크를 클릭하지 마십시오. 거의 항상 가짜입니다. 현재 문재인 대통령의 지위는 알려지지 않았다. 많은 목사들이 어린이들에 의해 알려지지 않은 곳으로 끌려간 것으로 보입니다. 비상사태는 즉시 선포되었습니다. 오후 8시에서 오전 3시 사이에 외출하는 사람은 누구나 3,000원의 벌금을 받을 수 있습니다.